Pandamonium.
This facility was used for space research before the orbital elevator was built. Now it's just full of old rockets. What could a Maverick possibly want here?
Gotcha!
Tell me out!
Leave it to me!
Melt Sleeper!
Drift Diamond! Leave it to me!
X, I thought something like this might happen someday. This time, I've got Footpart's eye for you to try. Equip this part to jump much higher than usual. Equip this new ability and board the capsule, X. I hope this is the last time we need to use...
Here I come! Here I come! Here I come! Here I come!
Let's switch!
Here I come!
Transform!
You found a rare metal. With it, you can make a new chip. Be sure to stop by the lab when you get back to the Hunter base.
Take care of it.
Can't get me, give me a head.
Roger.
Did you know that the earliest form of rocketry was missiles used for war? All of history has been spent making things whose sole purpose is to destroy. Missiles, reploids.
You talk like a maverick. No reploid wishes for destruction.
What wishes for destruction is this world. We're just helping it along and giving it what it wants.
Mission accomplished.
Weapon get.
That looked like a hard fight, but there was never any doubt that you'd come out on top.
The analysis of the Maverick data accumulated so far. What makes new generation Reploids resistant to viruses is their copy chip. The copy chip can actually change a Reploid's DNA.
Did you examine my data?
Yes, I compared your data to the copy chips in new generation Reploids. I found something very interesting.
Sigma?
The data embedded in the copy chips closely resembles that of Sigma.
I'm not exactly sure what this means, but I'd be lying if I said it didn't worry me.